Today I'm going to show you how to solve an issue with Bluetooth settings not showing up in Windows 10. So if we jump over here and go to our settings, normally where you'd see, you know, Bluetooth settings would be in devices. You could even see Bluetooth right here, but when you click on it, there's nothing here. This is Windows 10. It should be here. It's not. It doesn't come up in your settings. It doesn't come up in your standard settings like you would see in control panel, like Windows 7 style in the classic control panel. But there is a way to fix it. So the first thing you're going to want to do is just go ahead and right click on the little Windows start menu button here. You can also alternatively hit the Windows key and the X and it'll come up. But if you right click on this and go to Device Manager, and we'll see all these devices here. Now there's, we don't see really too much here. USB, you'd think it'd be there, but it's not. We need to go to Bluetooth. I don't see Bluetooth here. So what do? We go to View, and we go to Show Hidden Devices. Now, there's Bluetooth. Now, all of these are here. Why are they hidden? Could be a million reasons. Hardware, switches, things like that. But since every laptop's different, let's just go ahead and solve this. Let's go ahead and update it. So it might say generic Bluetooth adapter on yours. It might say the brand of your specific adapter. Mine says Intel Wireless Bluetooth. Okay, so let's go ahead and right click on that and update the driver. Now, if Windows doesn't find an update for your driver, you can actually uninstall and reinstall the driver, or just roll back to an older driver. Whatever you'd like to do, you can do that in properties. Go to the driver. We can update it, uninstall, reinstall, whatever you'd like to do. But if you uninstall it, when you restart the computer, Windows will start looking for the driver again and reinstall it automatically. So you don't have to worry too much about that. It'll get done. But generally, we just want to update the driver and kind of like get all the settings switched back to how they would be stock. So let's search automatically for updated driver software. And it's also important to remember that if you do have a switch somewhere on your laptop, you do want to look for that, because if it is a hardware switch, sometimes software can have issues with that, but you should be okay. Just look for any kind of switches on your laptop and go from there. Okay, so it's successfully updated. And then we're going to restart the computer. All right, so we've gone ahead and restarted the computer. And let's go ahead and give it a check and see if anything worked. So we'll go here to the show hidden icons, just to see if we have anything there. And we do have a Bluetooth devices icon, so we could show them here and use the, and it goes right to settings. I thought it was going to open the Intel devices list, but it actually went to settings and we can see it here. But I know that this is here, so let's go ahead and close this, open up the charms bar the way we originally got to it, just to make sure. Go to settings and go to devices, and sure enough, here's Bluetooth, just like we needed. So that's how I was able to fix it. I'm sure there's other methods of fixing it, and maybe this method might not work for you, but hopefully it does. And if not, let me know in the comments and I'll see if I can help you out. All right, thanks for watching. Bye.